Hello, my beautiful besties, and welcome to another reaction. I bring you a song that was requested for by Spundy26. It's called Say Goodbye to It All, and it's by Chris de Burg. I should mention that this is also a father and son team of Dave Jr. and Dave Sr. So, hi, Dave Jr. Let's go get this. So I reacted to a previous song about a week ago, and that song was called Borderline, and it was also by Chris de Burg. And in that song, it was about a man who, a young man who was going to war and had to leave behind his girlfriend, and he was heartbroken. They were both heartbroken. And this song now is a continuation of that. So she's found him somehow. Now, he's saying they're saying goodbye to it all. I don't know exactly what that means. Maybe what it's saying is like he's going to like quit the army. And they're running away to another place, because I can see something of that nature there, but I'm not sure yet. I'll get to it. But a very, very interesting story. I hope they have a happy ending. That aside, groovy song. I loved it when those drums kicked in. And Chris de Burg, his voice is so unique. He doesn't sound like anybody. You know, it's he's got such a beautiful voice and a beautiful range, beautiful tone. And it's turning out to be a beautiful story, because the last one, which was Borderline, was very, very sad. But it looks like we'll be having a happy ending here. Let's go check out some more.
Took a train from Paris to the ocean, found a small hotel by the coast. As we walked along the beaches of Normandy, she's hoping for a dove.
they did definitely escape. They escaped the wall, and he and his girl, they're safe. They've crossed over to another place. Nice to see that. You know, I like that. It's a beautiful story. I'm really, really happy about this this sequel, because like I said to you, the Borderline one was so sad, and even with the music here, you can tell it's going to be a happy ending because it's so upbright. The music is so like bouncy and uplifting, and great stuff. I like it, Mr. DeBerg. Very, very nice. It looks like those guitarists are very, very pleased to have escaped the wall, because those guitars are fantastic. I don't think I've ever heard a Chris DeBerg song with so many powerful and rocking guitars. I really, really like the guitars at the end, man. Fantastic stuff. And a beautiful song as well. I really, really enjoy that. And I hope you did as well. And if you did, please give this video a big like so the YouTube guys can be nicer to me. Also, if it was your first time here today, welcome on board. Thank you for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you come back again. Hope you subscribe, become a part of the family officially, so that you can get more of this stuff as soon as it's released. Take care for now. Stay cool, stay safe, wherever you are. But most of all, stay beautiful in your heart and soul. And I'll see you all next up. Bye.